Hey, we're gonna play you a little number two here. We're gonna play one called Margie.
She lives way down on Shin Bone Alley. Number on the gate and a number on the door. The next house over is the grocery store. Stay all night, stay a little longer. Dance all night, dance a little longer. So off you go, throw it in the corner. Don't see why you don't stay a little longer. The bridge boy sat at the bottom of the hill. Big creek up in the mid creek level. Found my phone with the devil in the book. Stay all night, stay a little longer. Dance all night, dance a little longer. Cross the coast road in the corner. Don't see why you don't stay a little longer. Thank you. back again, dear. The kind of love I can't forget, dear, was the love you gave to me.
List here, the finalists that'll be back. Hope all the fiddlers listening. Fiddler number 2, number 7, number 12, number 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. The numbers again is 2, 7, 12, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. There'll be 8 finalists, and they'll play for you in just a while when we get done with the entertainment here. But that'd be the fiddlers that will be called back for the finals tonight. And I'm sorry if they all don't win, and all part of them got was a trip to Wheaton, and I think they deserve a mighty fine hand. So I say, everybody, give them a good big applause.
There now. there.
You're going to find out I can't, too, before I get done.
Thank you.
Sounds like that's falling to me. Buddy, play one.
Thank you. Prophet's Bell.
Yeah. Is that what they call it? Zed Prophet's Bell?
Thank you.
Thanks for the time. Sure. There I go again. I cracked it, Barney's last year. Yeah, I'll hang that tile over there. I'll take it off again. I cracked it last year. I've been washing it. It's so hot up there. Yeah, I'm going to get the towel in that other chair. Get this chair around where I can get down that hole, maybe. Near the chair. Get it level.
Dick calls the trouble on 9 Mile.
That's,
I've heard it called
Dubuque's Horn Pipe. Dubuque's Horn
Pipe. Which?
Dubuque's Horn Pipe. Lighthouse, yeah, that's a good one.
Thank you. Harris County Breakdown.
Yeah, that's what I call it. Well,
they have tunes that are so near.
Huh? I forget even the common ones. I say, what is that?
Yeah.
You get too many in my mind, I can't get there. Unless the guy says what he's playing, I can tell you.
Up here.
I play it in G.
Thank you.
just barely made it.
That white rose waltz.
Hey, I don't know.
I haven't got it yet.
Should I play a yellow rose waltz?
No, it's a white rose.
Wanzer's record.
Wanzer?
He plays that white rose. He also plays it's, this. Start with G and then you go to B.
Thank you. Arthur, that's beautiful.
Like that?
Yeah, I did. I've been to Lloyd Wanzer's house.
Have you?
He's got a health food store in his basement.
Yeah, I know you. I knew you sold vitamins.
The year I was out there, he fell out of his camper and broke his arm at the Weezer. I was at Weezer one year, and he parked his camper in the school park area there, and he either fell out of his chair or off the camper steps and broke his arm. He was going around there at the Nationals with his whole arm.
Lloyd was?
Yeah.
Left-handed fiddler, that ruined him, didn't
it? Pretty nice fellow. He's got an amazing machine that he uses to aid him in his business. He's got an old record machine that's been slide that long that controls the speed.
Terrible. John Henry. Probably right, too. He's 86 years old.
I don't read that. Do the run of that.
Thank you.
You're doing a beautiful job on that. I love that banjo the way you're doing. Don't you like that, Arthur? Don't you love to play with it? Are you used to playing with it?
Huh?
You two used to playing together?
No, never did.
Well, I'll tell you, you go together like peanut butter and molasses.
Thank you.
eagle while you're an A there in a minute.
Start on Pacific Slope instead.
That
Hey, coming down Denver, but that's the way that started.
It's very new. Well, I get off on Pacific Slope.
Well, coming down from somewhere.
Well, you've split the difference out there. The difference is
well, I tell you what, that's bad though. You start one. I started a tune and said I'm gonna play so and so, and I run into something else. That's a little embarrassing.
Thank you.
That though when I was about 7 years old, better than I play now. I learned that hard on ragtime. I quit.
I believe John Francis played ragtime any one time in the Nationals.
Yeah, it's a great time.
Sure,
no question.
You have to keep playing it.
I jumped the devil, is that
the show? Patty on the turn.
Patty, yeah. Okay. Patty, yeah. Patty
or... Oh, I'm thinking of coming up the pike, what I was thinking of.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah, that's right.
Hey!
Black Hawk, wait a minute. Yeah, B minor.
Got it. It's a minor.
Yeah, B
minor. I listened to that several times because I want to know what Herman was doing, and he stayed.
Thank you.
get a little of clarinet polka. I may use it tonight if I can get it worked out. G, let's see, starts in G.
G, C, then what's it down here?
Goes to C twice, back to G, then into D.
D part too. Yeah, Irvin Johnson, or Cecil played this one. I heard it one time. Cecil played that. It's funny, you don't play something for over a year, and if you don't think about it, if I think about it, I'll miss them, but if I don't think about it, then I'll just sometimes.
I've heard play that in several different keys, but I haven't learned it exactly.
Play it. Start C.
That would be a good exercise.
But it is a good exercise.
Yeah. You run that in several different keys.
Run it through like that.
And I need to work on F and B flat.
I've started. Lonnie's been playing more in B flat.
Because I grew up on.
Without a capo. I mean, I'm trying to do
A, D, and G, and C.
Oh, wow, me too. Shoot. I didn't know any of this stuff till art stuff.
Where do you want it? Sorry, quit.
Katie Hill, you know what? Ducks.
Well, you tell me.
Sounded more like Soppin the Ducks.
Well, it's Pete McMahon's version of Katie Hill. I argue with you about whether it's Sally or Katie. There's something else in Sally that's not Katie.
But Sally Johnson had that minor part in it?
Yes, yeah. I think so.
Yeah.
Where Katie Hill does. I learned off Pete.
All these. Somewhere way back, there's one tune that 50 of all these tunes come from. You know, over the years, they'll change them just enough. Right. I wish I was smart enough to.
Let's try it. Let's see.
He never knew the name of it.
Other than no names.
Yep. Johnson's best.
Yeah. Johnson's special.
Yeah.
Play Liberty yet?
Nope.
Well, let's play it.
All right. Your Dr. Pepper there, I think. That banjo got shook the earth over there, is what he did.
I didn't know I even touched it.
You want some water in that? You want some water in that instead of... I got some water over here if you want some with your eyes there. Let me get it.
You didn't touch it.
I'm sure. Thank you.
Well, that was there.
We'll be right back.
Think of it. Lead and pint.
I'm gonna pick lead a chicken pint out for it.
Can you think of anything anymore?
If I use this here,
thank you.
done gone. Done got fun. Up point. You're here at B-flat place,
buddy. I don't like it. I can't go with too good.
Oh, it's kind of low key, so.
What?
B-flat. It's low key, so. It's all right. Well, might as well. It's about ready to start now.
I better